it's very important for us to get out and do the census. The census helps bring monies into our community to make things better for the youth in our community, for the elders in our community, and for the community at large. So please, whatever you do, stop what you're doing. Do your census. Do your census.
Thank you, first of all, for coming out and being present here today and help our residents participate in the 2020 census. A lot of people in San Francisco face barriers, language barriers, digital barriers, and physical barriers to doing the census on their own. This is why in the next 5 days, we're going to be out in the communities, everybody pulling together, every community, every district, every neighborhood, to do this for the San Francisco family.
Hi, 俾我多福利我哋大家，希望大家唔好放棄呢個機會，幫助自己又幫助我哋嘅社區，等大家共同繁榮。We
all count, but we must be counted. This is one of the most important things that makes the United States of America the United States of America. It is the notion that we must count our people, that we must spread our tax dollars around fairly. We won the fight that citizenship is not a prerequisite to filling out the census. We can do better, and we have 5 days to do better in the city and county of San Francisco.
Bayview is a historically well-known community here in San Francisco. The biggest value here, that biggest asset, are the people. And so I'm here to support the people as we help finish out the census. It's important because it's a tool of social activism. What the census does is help collect valuable data. What the Bureau can do with the government is figure out where to properly allocate resources so that over the next 10 years, we don't have shortcomings for like Title I schools and other publicly funded, federally funded resources for the community.
Estamos aquí en el Parque de la Garfield porque se inició esta caravana para hacerte contar. Yo te invito a que aproveches, aquí está el material humano. Entonces solamente faltas tú. Está en los medios, está en tu idioma. Si queremos recursos, si queremos hacer un cambio, es la oportunidad de alzar la voz. Ya no somos el 15% de latinos en San Francisco. Han venido familias, han venido amigos, pero ¿cómo lo vamos a ver si no te censas? Tenemos que verlo por esos fines estadísticos. Censate hoy y cambia tu futuro por los siguientes 10 años.
You all know why this is so important. I don't need to tell you what is at stake. The funding that's at stake, the political representation that's at stake. Raise your hand if you're counting. If you're outreaching to the community, we salute you. We thank you for that hard work. You are ensuring for every person you count, it's not just tens of thousands of dollars, but we are standing up in the way that San Francisco knows how to stand up and to say, we're all here together. We're gonna get through this together. We're gonna lift each other up. We're all gonna count.